engine. As for the powertrain, it is clear from patent filings that the flat, horizontally opposed six-cylinder engine will remain. New, however, is a hybrid engine option, a four-cylinder gas-electric hybrid, which captures braking energy and reuses it to accelerate. The front two cylinders of the six-cylinder engine are replaced, and in their place is a motor/generator, bolted directly to the crankshaft. Drawings show that this new engine fits into the same chassis as the six-cylinder, and will no doubt produce improved mileage figures.